Last time on Dragon Ball Xenoverse, Yang is sent back to fix the events during the Saiyans' invasion of Earth. After successfully forcing the Saiyan Prince to retreat, Yang returns to the Time Nest to meet the Supreme Kai of Time and gets permission to use the multiplayer lobby to finally meet other Time Patrollers to help her with her training. Oh god damn it.